called out on this here What's in Your Pocket challenge. He knows who called me out. He knows his name. I'm not going to say his name. But I am going to say his name. Russell Thomas. He called me out. So we're going to do it. Alright. So, what's in my pocket? A lot of y'all are wondering. Alright. First thing that's in my pocket, I'm going to start in my shirt pocket here. The first thing I got to have every day is my pens. I got to have those pens. You never know when you're going to need to sign something or when you have paperwork to do. You never know. So I always keep pens on me. Second thing that's in my coat pocket or my shirt pocket, peppermint gum. Because you never know when your breath's going to be funky. You always got to have your bubble gum on you to chew when your breath is funky. And I don't like walking around with a funky breath. So, next thing, Crystal Light. I always keep a pack of Crystal Light on me. You know why? Because this stuff is a fat man's best friend. If you're a fat boy and you need to drink more water, but you hate the taste of water, Crystal Light. This stuff will turn water into gold, in my opinion. Alright? So, always keep a pack of this Crystal Light on me. Next thing is candy. Why? Because I like candy. Who doesn't like candy? I got a sweet tooth and I like candy. So, if you don't like candy, then you're a sick individual. Hope you realize that. Alright, let's move on to my pants pockets here. In my pants pockets, I got my keys. Everything I have on here goes to either a vehicle or a specific machine. Alright, so I always got my keys on me. Next, in my left right pocket, a lighter. Why? You never know when you're going to need to burn something, man. Might be out working and piling up trees. Hey, throw you some diesel fuel on there, light you a fire. Next thing, hook knife. I don't care, razor blade knife, don't like them. I prefer to sharpen the old blade myself. You know, I don't too much care for new style. You know, it's much more convenient for me. You know, just like some people prefer a warranty on John Deere tractors, I work on stuff. That's just my practice, you know. Now let's transition over to my left pocket. My right pocket, all right. A Chinese swimsuit. Oh, no. Excuse that. I meant a mask. You gotta have, these are very common nowadays. A mask, I meant. Sorry about that. Yeah, sorry about that. The next thing out of my right pocket, AirPods. Why? Because I like listening to music. I listen to music about every day. And everything I do, I always have music on, so music it is. All right. Let's transition to my back left pocket. A calculator. Why a calculator, you say? A calculator so I can add up all the ways you don't get screwed this year. Just along with like 90% of everybody else. So why not? Why not just add up all the numbers and cry when you see what comes up. Alright, let's transition over to my right back pocket. The last thing on my list. Wallet. What's in my wallet? ID, couple credit cards, couple debit cards, business cards. A couple of dollars. Joe Biden has really hit this hard this year. So, that's what's in my pocket. And lastly, I would like to call out Nelson Goosebit IP Phones. What's in your pocket?